Yeah, you know, we were obviously super emotional, just trying to get the sweep. And thankfully we did. We made some incredible defensive plays. In particular, Trey made a diving catch in left field. Colin made a diving catch in center field. And just an amazing all-around defensive performance. It feels great. It feels awesome. I was just trying to live one pitch at a time and throw all my pitches for strikes, and thankfully it worked out. Yeah, I felt like I was in command of all three of my pitches, which is super important for me and really integral for my success. The best part of it's the sweep, baby.
I thought in the fourth inning his stuff got a lot better. And from there, I mean, I could tell he had some swing and miss stuff. He didn't have any chance of getting barrels to it. So he pitched really well. Colin made a play in center field late. Zeb obviously late there on the line. But it was good, man. There's a lot of fly balls and non-contentious outs. You know, I remember in the eighth inning, he gave up like an F8 to lead off the eighth, and the dugout went nuts, and you started to realize that everybody knew what was going on.
Going into that performance, we were looking for a good start out of him. We were hoping that he was going to be able to extend. We obviously went 12 innings last night, front end of a doubleheader, used a lot of pitching. You know, our main objective was to hopefully get him deep into the game, and then as the game went on and went on, obviously everybody comes more aware of what's happening. And you just didn't have the luxury of only focusing on him trying to complete a no-hitter because the game was so tight. 1-0, 3-0, and then finally 5-0 felt like a big spread. But it's just kind of odd going back and through there. But could not be more proud of him. Could not be more proud to be in the dugout and be able to witness that. The coolest part of those moments is just watching their teammates celebrate for them. That's the coolest part about it, is how much our dugout and our players were just so happy for him. And just the celebration with those guys towards him is just, you just can't replicate that in anything else.